Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Alan Wake 2. Enjoy!
The dictionary definition of the word is an enthusiast, a fervent devotee, an abbreviation of fanatic. What comes across to
Yeah. It's good to be back.
Is a joyous existence. One filled with the happiness that stems from knowing utter clarity, the purpose of your life. But what if that purpose could be more still? If you could be lifted out of the flocks, idols, and children. Only one who could decipher his secret messages. What lengths would you go to save the object of your obsession? Tonight's cult classic episode.
How's my world in door?
Very successful owner and operator of the county's most popular diner. But that was nothing compared to my grease fire of passion for the writer and his sheer literary talent and flowing hair and lips like buttery pie crust. Pie! I need to clear the empty pie plates from the tables. Shucks. The writer lives just outside town in that mansion of his. Why don't you go talk to him? Oh, we have our own ways of talking.
I saw in the news that you saved every single kitten from that band. Amazing.
Thanks. Those yoga lessons really paid off.
Tonight's diner going to enter the statewide pie competition this year?
Of course. We're going to make this our 20th win in a row.
My date last night was a total bust.
You're the expert on romance. Any advice?
Yes. But first, tell me everything.
Long story short,
she told me I dressed like a divorced gym teacher.
But it's what's inside that matters, right?
Whose voice you would recognize in your sleep. I'm in danger. Please, my number one fan, you're the only one who can be.
Can I not grab a pistol? Ah, whatever.
Around the diner while you're gone! You ain't worse than it!
Did we grab a flashlight?
Now, who the heck is that?
Is that Alan?
Only a monster would be blind to the poignance of my writer's bullets. I think that you are all being very rude.
Are they zombies? Run away. Oh, fudge! That last one messed with me. Got me on that last one. Got to press dodge.
The twins' motorcycle had left tracks in the mud. I recognized the tread pattern immediately, thanks to my famously keen perception. The tracks would lead me right books, solving the case with my wits. All I needed now was an unlimited supply of black coffee and crippling emotional trauma caused by the untimely death of my spouse.
All right, I have a lot of bullets.
More haters.
Double tap. Why can't I see your face? You never have too much ammo.
I'm here. I've come to save you.
Oh, joy. We can finally be together and sit through big poetry readings and drink $18 cocktails and have high tea with the queen.
Wait a minute. My writer only drinks coffee. Two sugars, no milk. I keep all the mugs.
Okay. No more drinks. I'll be waiting upstairs.
Writer.
I just have a quick look. Chat down at the beach.
going to go to that beach and give this jerk the scolding of a lifetime.
Not this beach, this beach. I guess I'm full on ammo.
The twin said he was down at the beach.
Oh, let me shoot him. Hello, dear.
I knew you, my number one fan, would never fall victim to my twisted brother's lies. His hatred for me is as inexplicable as the sunrise.
She's completely crazy.
My rider believed in me.
Hey there, bad boy.
I'm fresh out of bullets. I'm not going to kill you. You're my darling Ryder's brother.
You really do love him. I guess I don't even have a chance. I was just jealous of his talent, his money, his velvety hair. But mostly, that he's got the love of somebody as amazing as you.
You can have all those things, too. You just need to stop wanting to be him and start wanting to be you.
Your words have shown me that it wasn't my brother I hated. It was myself. Oh, what have I done? Those haters will tear him apart, and it's all my fault. Please, go save him.
Oh, fuck. Where did you get trees to hit me with? The perfect environment for a shotgun. I mean, silly things here. I am covered in blood.
Our love was written in the stars. And so we danced like two spinning planets that would eventually crash into each other in a dazzling display of flames and rocks and other planet stuff. He told me all the sweet things I'd been waiting a lifetime to hear. I saw myself reflect.
In fact, when the object of her joy come together against the world trying to keep them apart, a happy ending for some. But his happiness is like beauty, all in the eye of the beholder. Where is the line between family and fixation? One can never tell.
Oh, I can tell. She has a fixation. Hey y'all, this has been Archangel Lynn. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.